Brano in lingua dedicato a Rossella.
Should've seen it.